to begin with, thank you very much, Dean Munson and the Alumni Committee for this recognition, and I truly appreciate it. When David told me that I had to make a few remarks, I said, gee, I don't know what I should say. He said, well, you can thank whoever had an impact in your life. And having thought about it, I mean, the list would be too long. So I decided to take a slightly different approach. I mean, as we go through life, there are certain experiences that affect your life incrementally. And there are certain experiences that really transform you. And what I would like to do is to take this opportunity to really thank the University of Michigan, because it has a transformational impact on my life. When I came here, I had a bachelor's in physics. I didn't realize why 1 + 1 = 10. I took my very first computer science course here. Michigan was the first and only university that allowed me to come here as a junior. Allowed me to finish my bachelor's in 12 months, was very flexible. I had great help from the faculty here, because when I came here from India, one of my professors was from the south with a southern drawl. I would sit through the class and I didn't understand a single word. However, thankful to the university and its environment, the teaching assistants were tremendously helpful in helping me understand what the lectures were all about. The multicultural environment here allowed me to make friends from different parts of the world, from China, from Poland, from Turkey, from Egypt. Also, when I landed here, within a few days of landing in the United States, I was in Ann Arbor, and the volunteer students were very, very helpful in helping me find an apartment, finding me sort of my apartment mates, helping me to find my way around the campus. And I truly believe that the foundation that I got here in both hardware and software, in electrical and computer engineering, really has allowed me to build my career on a very solid foundation. Even to this day, I'm very involved in engineering, and I still am able to leverage on the blend of hardware and software background that I received here in Michigan. So I'm very, very thankful to the University of Michigan. Lastly, on a lighter note, my first encounter to television was in Ann Arbor, because when I came here, there was no TV in India. And I shared with David many a times, or several times, the first 3 weeks I was here in Michigan, I would go to classes, go to my lounge, and then watch TV until 11 p.m. And at the end of 3 weeks, we had our first set of exams, and there was a wake-up call. And that was the end of my romance with TV. So, go Blue, thank you, Michigan.
Okay.